Welcome back, guys. In this video, we will see lubricant laxatives. So let's start. In this, we have liquid paraffin. It is a pharmacologically inert, viscous liquid containing petroleum hydrocarbons. Let's see its mechanism of action. It lubricates intestinal wall as well as faecal material. It also retards water absorption from faecal material, making it softer. This makes the passage of stool smoother. And its effect appears after 1 to 3 days. That's how it works. Now uses. It is used when straining and stool should be avoided. It's also used to prevent and treat faecal impaction in young children and debilitated adults. Now there are several disadvantages with liquid paraffin. Starting from the top, it is unpalatable due to its oily consistency. Aspiration in lungs can cause lipid pneumonia. So it should not be taken in upright posture and should be avoided at bedtime. Coming to intestine, small amount enters into the intestinal mucosa which can cause foreign body granuloma over there. It decreases absorption of fat-soluble vitamins like vitamin A, D, E and K. So its long-term use can cause deficiency of these vitamins. Finally, it delays healing at anorectal region. That's all about lubricant laxatives. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Also check out more videos at our channel. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.